could rescue me from my failing. Who else would offer his only son? Who else invites me to call him father? Only a holy God. Only a holy God. Come and behold him, the one and the only. Cry out, sing holy, forever a holy God. Come and worship the holy God. Come and behold him, the one and the only. Cry out, sing holy, forever a holy God. Come and worship the holy God.
Bend our knees, oh Spirit, come make us humble. We turn our eyes from evil things, oh Lord, we cast down our idols. So give us clean hands, give us pure hearts.
Let us not lift our souls.
Thank you. Steadfast love of the Lord never ceases, that his mercies are new every morning. So I want to encourage you that when you're in heartache and when you're in sorrow, recall that to your mind. Sometimes we have to remind ourselves, we forget. Lord, this morning we choose to remind ourselves that your love never fails. Your love never ceases. Your mercies are new for us this morning, Lord. Lord, we didn't deserve your mercy yesterday. We don't deserve it today. But we thank you that it's there, that it's fresh for us, Lord. Lord, help us to be quick to repent, to have a heart that's after your heart. Lord, help us to hunger and thirst for you and the things of your kingdom. God, help us not to forget when we walk through the valley that you are there, that you're leading us, Lord, that you're shaping us, that you're molding us, even in discomfort, even in pain, Lord, that you are there, you are ever present, you are sovereign. Everything is under your control. So, Lord, help us to yield to you. Lord, not to be led by our emotions or our feelings. Lord, not to keep our eyes on the circumstances, but to keep our eyes on the joy that's set before us, the prize of eternal salvation. Lord, I ask that you would purify us. Lord, give us clean hands and a pure heart that we may worship you. It's in Christ's name we pray this. Amen.